I think my parents, it kind of stemmed from them believing in education, and neither of them were educated to kind of the level that they were desperate to be educated to. My dad went into the Navy at 15, and mum struggled to...